So now, both of us are sharing this common goal and both are playing different roles in the industry. We are supplying them with innovative new materials for their furniture, and at the same time, they are creating tailor-made solutions for their clients. What I feel is they are always complementing. Now, why are they moving towards complementing is because they've seen a growing change in the industry. After Corona happened, after COVID happened, every client of us that I've seen and I've interacted with, they want to get away from on-site work and they want to do everything off-site. They want everything fast and light. So, we want to order something on Amazon or any particular. Yes, I would like to thank Matisya for this, because offline platforms like exhibitions, like trade shows, these are the platforms where we can maintain a relationship with the furniture guy also, understand, exchange ideas, understand what a brand change industry is. And thank you so much, Matisya, for giving us the opportunity that we can now meet the furniture guys, understand people who are coming here, 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 who are coming here. So I think hats off to you guys, man, for like arranging such an amazing exhibition for us. So we can work on this constant communication.
Thank you. The car came with another brick in it. Crib came with another bitch in it. If you ain't getting litty with the shitty, I'ma put another bitch in it. Bitch better hit me with Detroit. And no, I ain't talking about Michigan. Ay. Oh, damn, shit. I'm going stupid as shit.